Hi, I'm Dr. Sagar. Today in this video, we are discussing about Simeon's line. Before going to Simeon line, I will give you some important features about this hand. You can see the lower phalanx. There are three phalanx, 1, 2, and 3 for each finger. In this hand, you can see the lower phalanx of every thumb, every finger is slightly bulging, indicating the trend of person towards basic instincts or the too much greed for money. Also, this is the side of the hand where thumb is attached. We have three types of attachment: upper, middle, and lower. Lower the attachment of thumb, more is the humility, while upper the attachment of thumb or middle the attachment of thumb, as it is in case, the selfishness and stubbornness increases. So these are two main symptoms for the greediness of this person. Also, you can see a very tight skin and it's a grainy skin. You can easily see the ridges of the skin, which indicates too much energy and too much hardness of the stubbornness of the mind of that person. Now, regarding all these characters, if we see, he has a Simeon line. So normally we have heart line like this and head line like this, but in his hand both of lines are merged together, which forms a single Simeon line. So the head line basically takes decision with intelligence, with memory, with logic, while heart line can take decision with his passion, what he likes. But in case of Simeon line, when you find a single line, there is a confusion what to choose and what not to choose. Now combine both the factors, like the factors for greediness and the Simeon line that can't take decision properly, or when takes the decision, it is of extreme level. Now I will tell you what happened in this person's life. This is the fate line of that person. Can you see? This is the fate line of that person. And this fate line, which starts at the base, it goes upwards like this. But at the age of, say, it's a age of about 42, where he lost about 1 crore rupees, and he has invested this 1 crore rupees in a fake company which claimed to him, or which promised him, that they will make his money double in 6 months. See, the first characteristics of this feature is greediness, and the second one is Simeon's line. So if we combine both of them, greediness plus confused decision making, we can find the incidents that happened. Obviously, you can see there is no fate line clear after this, which makes him a huge loss in his life. So this is about Simeon line. Simeon line gives different results in different persons, but we have to find out the features on which Simeon line can act. In this case, greediness and Simeon line make a huge loss. Thank you.